be for them if you suddenly disappeared?
But we're still gonna kick someone's ass, right?
Go blather to someone else about the joys of becoming a newborn. Okay. Rosalie. I don't understand what I did to make you hate me so much.
Hate? I don't hate you.
I don't particularly like you. Bella, I envy you.
What? That's ridiculous.
No, it's not. You have a choice. I didn't. None of us did, but you do, and you're choosing wrong. I don't care how miserable your human life is.
My life is not miserable. It's not perfect. And nobody's life is perfect.
Mine was. Absolutely perfect. There were things I still wanted. To be married with a nice house and a husband to kiss me when he came home. But mostly I wanted a baby.
He never cries.
So much.
Aren't you just the best little boy ever?
Royce King was the most eligible bachelor in town. I barely knew him. We were never alone. But I was young. I was in love with the idea of love.